I must find the place where Satan will return.
Then do it.
This is the Crusader. If your heart is pierced by this weapon, you will fall into a deep sleep. It will not kill you, but you would lose all your powers and would not be able to resurrect until it is removed.
I will be too weak.
This is not the true death you desire. But Satan will think you dead. Centuries will pass, and his acolytes will start to prepare for his return. At the appropriate time, I will remove the sword.
It's done. Father will awake in a few hours. It will not take long for Zobek to feel his presence and send his lieutenant. I am ready. Now it's your turn.
Son! You must come with me to the castle now!
What is it?
The castle senses the danger. It has ordered its servants to put the void and chaos relics out of your father's reach. Without those weapons, he will be trapped in the castle forever. You must restore the weapons to where your father can find them. I understand that he must make this journey of redemption of his own free will. But if we don't help him now, he is lost. We are all lost.
I understand, Mother. Take me to the castle.
Thank you. I'll watch you fall.
time!
I must locate the group of jailers and recover the Void Sword.